Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off iPhone notifications on your Apple Watch. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable iPhone notifications on your watch, open the Watch app on your iPhone and then tap on My Watch at the bottom. Now tap on Notifications. Within here, scroll down and find the list of apps in the section called Mirror iPhone Alerts From. Turn on or turn off the toggle switches here next to the apps you want or don't want notifications from on your watch. That's how to turn on or turn off iPhone notifications on your Apple Watch. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.